school today. I can do whatever I want. Uno.
Girls, I made fresh homemade cookies. Come and get them.
Yay, cookies.
Uno.
That's unfair. You're cheating. I'm not playing anymore.
Oh my gosh, stop eating! I'm serious, you just ate!
I'm home!
Where is everybody?
Accused and arrested for carjacking.
It happened on New Year's Eve in a county, but city police were able to make the arrest last night. WBIT's Brian Huber joins us now with more on that story.
Orleans Street in East Baltimore last night. Baltimore police arrested four juveniles, placing them on the curb as detectives pieced together how this car they were driving ended up in the...
Damn, man. Gotta get those eggs from the store. Oh shoot, forgot my wallet.
We come to you with a day in the life of a quarantined North American teenager. He wakes up peacefully at the ripe hour of 10 in the morning, only to realize he's late for his Zoom lesson. He pats around his blankets, searching for the laptop he left under the covers after watching Netflix at 3 in the morning. Oh, he's got it! He does the Zoom class, no getting ready. After weeks of social isolation, he's given up all hope of dignity and social image. He starts his daily activities, like lying on the roof and working up the strength to make it and trudge down the stairs. He realizes his bones have been too weak from lying in bed and he has to snake it down the last flight. He spends the next few hours softly crying in a ball, but then realizes there's food in the kitchen. He makes it over to the drawer of snacks, digging around, trying to find any bag that isn't empty. Any sort of good carbohydrate. Oh! He's got it. He's got what he's looking for. The hunt is almost over. He makes it out of the kitchen and back up the stairs. Only to spend the rest of the day watching television and gorging on carbs. 35 episodes later, he enters bed with a graceful flop in an attempt to sleep through the night. He lets out a yell, signifying the end of another day in social isolation. Let's listen in.
Thank you. The world needs a hero, now more than ever. One tree infused with toxic chemicals creates super doggy, super speed, the power of flight, and most importantly, the will to take down bad guys.
Hello, I'm Fiona, and I'm from New Jersey, and I'm a film student. I've heard a legend of something called the Blair Ware Rat that supposedly comes to life once every full moon. So, we'll see about that. I'm here today to test it out. I need this. I really need this. Okay. I've been here for 12 hours. There's nothing. I'm fine. What was that? I don't know what it is, but it's something and it's coming.
Had a kind of, I suppose what you call a dark hole in the middle of the street on Chelsea. And I used to sell rock and roll records and I used to sell clothes.
Mm-hmm.
And I used to have to stop a hell of a lot of thievery.
Uh-huh.
And in particular, there were two guys who drove me bloody mad. just forever running down the bloody street. I was never in the store, and I, in the end, decided one day when they came into the store to immediately start talking to them and watch them. Mm-hmm. And they got talking to me, and they weren't starting to thieve this time. They just told me about the fact that they had a rock and roll band. Mm-hmm. I didn't believe them, really. But out of curiosity, I took a peek down their so-called den and studio. And when I arrived, it was like an Aladdin's cave. Mm-hmm. This equipment must have cost a minimum of $200,000 or more. Mm-hmm. And they couldn't play any of it. And I started to think, is this their equipment? Or is this equipment that's come from somewhere else? And then I suddenly realized it had come from David Bowie's stage. It had come from Brian Ferry's back van in his studio. Uh-huh. It had come from raiding Keith Richards' house. But alongside the equipment, there were TVs and fur coats. And then I realized the fur coat belonged to Anita Pallenberg, which was Keith's girlfriend at the time. And then I discovered it was Keith's actual TV set as well. Uh-huh. So I actually thought they must be very good at something. Mm-hmm. And at that point, I decided to help them. It was a kind of a moment of madness, mm-hmm. divine madness. You go for it, as they say. Well, they were two thieves. Their names are probably renowned today. Steve Jones and Paul Cook.
Because I knew that he knew that I meant physical harm, and I have to say I was ugly about it. But he came out and hit us over the head with a bass. He was hitting us because I was going like this, come on, buddy, and he kept going like this. And I would have been glad to take him on or his buddy Johnny. I don't care either one, and so consequently I was taken out of the concert. I came here to openly cause dissent against the Sex Pistols because I believe negatively in what they're doing.
Oh no, I must have left it out. I wonder if it still works.
Try it, Rose. You used to love riding bikes.
I forget how to ride my bike.
You have to push the pedals.
You're doing it. I am doing it.
I wonder where our neighbors are. That?
I don't know.
We've all made it.
It's our neighbor, Greg.
Hi, neighbors!
It's like everything's back to normal.
What is normal?
I mean, if we want normal, we should just go inside.
Good point.
Good point.
What was that?
What was that?
What if
they're here?
What if they're here to get me?
I should go investigate.
I should go investigate.
Tree.
I know.
Tree.
I will expertly disguise myself as a human. Then they will never know. This jacket my owner left on the floor. I shall wear it. And if they're not here to pet me, they'll think I'm just a regular human. But if they are, I'll take it off. I know, I'm quite a genius. And now, my grand adventure begins.
Time to get lots of pets.
Time to get pets. I guess it did have a happy ending, at least for me and my empty stomach.
Giraffe. I need you to get off the game and go outside and play with your brother, please. And thank you.
All right, Mom, let me finish this game. Then I'll come outside. Yo, I gotta get off. Yeah. Yeah, we talk, bro. Naeem, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, come on, bro. Let's go, bro.
Alright. Bless you. I'm going. I want to do something fun.
Alright, bro. You are. Alright, then. Let's get this race on there. Come on. Yeah. Alright, boy. Yo, you about to get destroyed. You heard me. Three, we're gonna run. Let's get this. One, two, three. Oh God! Yo, you good, Naeem?
No.
Oh, no, what the f*** is that? Oh, God. Oh, God. We are.
one time?
No, no, no. No. Oh, never again. Never again.
It was a remote. Where's the remote?
Darcy, I'm working.
There's a remote. Go look for it yourself. Another here.
What are you doing? Leave the plants alone.
Hey!
What?
I'm looking for that.
It was in between the cushions. Why didn't you look there?
Number 2, high B.
Okay, that'll be 20.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here,
you like it?
Oh, what the hell, man? Oh, why would you do that? I'm never going back here again.
Hey, I never said I was a barber. I just said I was trying to make money.
I got my money though.